No commentary today. Hope y'all had a good day. Emoji 100 points. Emoji fire. I use 4 TVs, PS4, TCM games, PS Plus, level 70 now, easy.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community of Oahu and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple strangers in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside.
Grizzlies.
Thank you.
6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the process. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of...
Do it. Doors. did we end up here? Moving. Are they really gone? here. Yes. I need this. Thank God.
No commentary today. Hope Lyall had a good day. Emoji 100 points. Emoji fire. I use 4 TVs, PS4, PC and Beam, PS Plus, Leather 7.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. A Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm families, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago.
Use this. I got this. I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. I'm ready. I should grab that. Oh my god. It's them. From the campsite. Much quiet.